Another great fear is having the worst class ever, having just the entire class rebel, and you have and having no idea how to handle it. That never happened to me. But I did have one or two students kind of just talk back. There's no way of specific way of doing handling that situation. The best advice is you'll know what to do during that situation. The worst thing you can do is to just argue with the student. That's the worst thing you can possibly do. The best you can do is just tell the student to see you after class and have a small discussion as to why it happened. And during the actual rebellion, you can just simply ignore it. And you see that's the best way. Just go ahead and ignore it and perhaps talk to the student after class. But you'll see that once you're there, you'll find your own ways of handling a class.